good news and bad news. Bad news is, I kind of lost against Bruno Duran. Yeah, I nearly had him, though. I was leading the first few laps. Everything was just flowing.